What's up, guys? Happy Friday and welcome back to the Adventures of TNT. I'm Tasha and today I will be doing a reaction to Flotsam and Jetsam Run and Hide. Now this video is sponsored by our patron Jacob. So let's see, the last time I did a reaction to Flotsam and Jetsam was with my husband and it was Iron Maiden. And I really wasn't sure. I thought it was gonna be like a cover of an Iron Maiden song, but it wasn't, even though it was on the premise of, you know, something very similar to what I think Iron Maiden would do. It was interesting. They told a story. I thought it was really good. So if you would like to check out that reaction, my husband, T, will link them in the cards below. But without further ado, let's go ahead and check out Run and Hide.
Might be
Okay, so I'm really surprised this song only got like 5,000 views. That is a disgrace. That is a disgrace. This song, like the level of, like, I guess because I don't even want to say rock and roll doesn't have like musicality in it, but this song has a very, very high level of musicality in it. And I don't know. I'm just surprised that this song doesn't have more views. Maybe it's something I'm missing, but this song is really good. The vocalist, the lead vocalist, really has this deep, like, penetrating voice. And I guess the best way, I wanted to say a Marlboro man, you know, like, his voice has a sense of twang, but it's just very deep, very soothing, velvety. I liked it. I enjoyed his voice, but I also enjoyed the musicianship from the band as a whole. It was just like so many different layers, and just, I don't know, I really enjoyed this. So thank you, Jacob, for requesting it. And if you have some more requests for Flotsam and Jetsam, leave them in the comments below. But leave me your thoughts of this song. Let me know what the heck is going on and why this doesn't have more views, okay? So as always, thank you so much for watching. And until next time, ta-ta.